Did you have anything to say?
Joey's gonna hurt me if you don't help.
When I do these skate-offs, they're grounded in simply having fun. It's like getting the crowd involved, or if you're watching a video and you're commenting below, it's like the commentators are there the whole time. Give me a few sticks, an empty aquarium. It's literally just for entertainment purposes. We're gonna have fun, we're gonna laugh, we're gonna cheer. What friends do when we hang out, and that's exactly what I do when I do these skate-offs and why I designed them from the beginning years and years ago. However, this time in Toronto, when I went back, last year I skated off against Chris, this year I looked at the schedule, he wasn't on it at all. He was only working behind the scenes, and I watched him, how hard he was working, so last minute I decided, let's have some fun, let's make him laugh, let's get him involved, let's get him on stage. So last minute we got a couple of aquariums, a little bit of substrate, a few rocks, a few sticks. And this is what happened. And I gotta say, we had a blast as always. Shout out to the crowds that are always participating, always getting loud, always getting involved. It's always fun. And as always, here's the video.
I don't think there's anybody else in the world that we could bring that would deliver on this kind of a scale. The number two aquascaper from last year, fighting from the red and white corner. We have your Canadian champion, the one and only, the king of DIY. You know him. Give it up for Mr. Joey Mullen.
Thank you, my friend. Can I just slide over? Sorry.
Oh, and to be fair, you guys aren't even supposed to see this because technically I never filmed it. My friend Gordon from Aquarium Talk TV did. He just grabbed his cell phone and started filming. So shout out to Gordon for making this happen for us. I'll leave a link to his channel. Make sure you subscribe if you're not already. Obviously the quality of the audio is not going to be the best, but at least you get to kind of experience it with us. Hope you enjoy it.
Thanks for having me back, Toronto. Good to be back. Had a few side missions this year. Not only did last year that I went, was at a skate off against you. I won my first boxing match. Hopefully none of you watched it. But I won. Last year when I came here, I did the escape off with Chris Biggs. And behind the scenes we had an agreement. Neither one of us was supposed to see the aquariums. Neither one of us was supposed to see the escaping supplies. Neither one of us was to have any idea, but we had 10 minutes. Once the sheets came off the supplies. I won anyways, but I felt jaded. And today, Chris, I want my vengeance.
Whatever.
We're going again.
Surprise.
Mind you,
you don't get to see them this
tomorrow at 12. I wrote a really cool talk for you guys. Really exciting and really fun, but selfishly, I could not live down the fact that Chris cheated last time and he saw the escapes, the escaping supplies, the tanks.
I'm the organizer of the whole thing.
You should have closed your eyes. So, because I'm conniving, I also have Patty who's going to MC the whole thing. No mics. If you want to talk, you got to make sure he gives you the mic. Folks, what do you think, 10 minutes? 15 minutes? I say 10. I'm getting a lot of time. At the end of 10 minutes though, you guys are gonna have to get real loud. And just like last time, if you think he won, you get loud. Little practice cheer. If you think he's gonna win. Little practice cheer if you think I'm gonna win.
Now, who attended last year's skate? Okay. We both did some incredible skates, but this individual also bribed children. He took money out of his wallet and did different things. So are we really doing this? Is this what the plan is?
This is what my plan was. I know you didn't have a plan, but
I knew nothing about any of this.
No, I thought it'd be fun. I thought it would be even. And we'll see where it goes. I don't want your tank touching my tank. Thanks, Ian.
We got substrate? We got, or it's just this?
He's going to get it. Just give me the mic so it doesn't get awkward.
I also wrote you a song.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah, so tomorrow I'm putting out a talk titled The Top 5, My Top 5 Aquarium Builds. No, my top 5 aquariums I regretfully had to build. I built a lot of aquariums over my time and a lot of everything, but there's only 5 that I absolutely regret. I wrote the talk last week. It'll be the first time I give it, and it'll be the last time I give it. As you guys know, I only do things once, especially with these talks, and that's why I appreciate you guys like that. I think that every time I talk to you, it should be something unique and created just for that moment. So if you come back tomorrow, I'll entertain you with that talk. Maybe you're disappointed about the skate-off, as many of you probably should be. I know that I'm being selfish. But I want a fair fight and demanding it out of Prince today. At the end of the 10 minutes, it'll go to crowd vote.
And then we know it's done. The vote's already been had, I'm pretty sure.
No, they're just trolling you. They really don't like me. We'll see what happens. We also have a bunch of poster things that if you guys want to sign after the fact, go ahead and get them. $50 a pop. Another free. Three because I didn't pay for them. 50 if I paid for them. But, yeah, I guess whenever you're ready, Chris, Patty, if you want to come up and give us a 10-second countdown. Anybody got a timer on their phone that wants to be the official?
You got a timer?
Oh, you got a screen when it's 10 seconds, okay, 15 seconds, that's everything? Ready? Let's, whoa, wait. Let me hear your 10 seconds.
10 seconds!
Okay. You got it. And then I need the crowd to do a countdown of 10, 9, 8. But if I'm not ready, just got to go slower. Forget some of the numbers, stuff like that.
Okay, we're also going to practice that again now, but for them to start. So everyone, count down from 10, and then you boys go once they hit one. Ready? Go!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Is wrestling allowed? Can we count wrestling? Right. Joey went for the 2 biggest pieces of wood right away.
These are all ones that he hand selected and set the whole thing up.
No, I gotta be fair. Joey has not seen any of it either. Neither of them have. I picked all the pieces.
That wood isn't that big. It just looks big in my little hand.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
You're not doing these in water, right?
No. So these will be dry skates. So we'll not be putting any water in them. So you're judging them on. This is already done. Look at that. Skate complete. Wow.
Time.
9:14. Okay, 1 minute almost down. Vix is done. Oh, Vix has changed his mind. He's no longer done. Oh, he's solid. He's thinking. Oh, we're going wood first.
That looks like
I'm telling you guys, Vix is going to be done with 3 minutes left.
Oh, that's a bad idea.
Most things you do are. Okay, so how many people in the crowd keep regular aquariums and how many people only keep tanks if they're already aquascaped? Aquascape, put your hand up. And just, I like fish in my aquarium, put your hands up. Cool, I'm the same thing, I can't scape at all. Fuck that, he didn't challenge me. He's comparing to his height.
It's really bad, but I don't know what else to do with it.
Joey, do you have a theme going here? Do you have an idea on your head?
I thought the wood looked really cool until I picked it up. And then Chris manhandled me.
It's not too late to pick other pieces.
Time.
2 minutes down.
2 minutes down. 8 to go. How are you feeling? Vix, do you have a theme going here?
I have no theme. I
got the little piece.
Last time you built, what was it? I just ruined Joey's skate. That's on me. 1 point down for me. You want more dice?
No, that's fine. It'd be like $900 a pop.
Cool.
Where'd you get the wood?
Biggs, what's our name on the SA? The wood is all from the booth in the corner over there, so if you're looking for aquascaping materials, you can actually pick up the exact pieces they're using today. Take home a King of DIY touch piece of wood.
Joey will sign it for you, because you did
that. That's not what I meant.
7 minutes.
7 minutes.
I thought he's giving it away.
That's what I thought too.
Biggs is now up to his third skate, and Joey still has nothing in the tank.
Oh, don't worry, I'm sure you could call a child after 7.
Listen, do either of you want to call it an interference?
No, we're good.
No? You guys are allowed to yell suggestions at them as well, you know?
Nick, somebody help!
Yeah, so somebody, come on! Tell them, that piece of wood in the corner! That rock over there!
This one or this one?
That one!
Go help him. Go help him. Come on. Go help him. Go help him. He's helping you.
Okay. We have our first interference. Biggs, are you calling an interference?
Oh, it just happens. I know what's
going to happen. I'll grab some more.
That one's for Biggs.
I think we should.
Biggs.
It looks like an elephant.
Who wants to help Biggs? Who wants to help Biggs?
Come on up.
I'm not signed up for it.
You signed up to help him. Go over there now. Go over to Biggs.
And
you're gonna help him now. Yeah.
You got this. You're gonna make a skate 10 times nicer now. I'm sure.
Make it look good.
Solid piece of advice for any scraping. Make it look good. Easy. Time.
5:19.
Okay.
5 minutes left.
5 minutes left. How are we feeling? Joey?
A little better than I was.
What's your name?
Lorenzo.
Lorenzo, how are we feeling?
I think we're gonna win it.
Okay, nice. I like it. Confidence, I love it. Biggs, how are you feeling over here?
Oh, I have no idea. Zero confidence.
What's your name, sorry?
I believe the boat has already been cast.
Get me on that on the mic.
Bartholomew James
will
be awesome, and you're not confident you're
gonna
win this? You're off the top. That's okay, you gotta manifest it. You gotta give him his confidence. We're gonna win this thing.
Put it down.
Yeah, that's good.
Do I have to pay for this in my opening? No, you're good.
Okay.
Who said that?
Elephant.
Can you say that again?
It looks like an elephant standing on a rock.
So Joey's escape has just been described as an elephant standing on a rock. This is artistic now. We love it. What does Biggs look like?
His looks proud.
Biggs, your escape looks proud in the parents.
Yeah, you're
not winning. Oh, now you're getting your confidence.
Yeah.
You're getting okay, there we go.
Do something!
Do it. Do it.
Okay. So far, should we not do it so far? Maybe we'll do it so far. So far, how are we feeling? Claps for Joey. Okay. And claps for Biggs.
You gotta do something.
If you guys don't do something soon, you may not win this. The pressure is on. Time.
3 minutes.
3 minutes. The pressure is on.
Faster.
Chop. You love to break wood.
Do it.
Snap it. Over your knee. Hard. Give it.
It looks like the bottom down on...
No, that last year Joey told me apart.
And Joey, what's your theme?
I don't know.
Not if it's standing on a rock, you're ready to sign this. Come on, Joey.
Tell me what you dropped down
there. Time.
2 minutes, 2.5.
2.5 minutes.
Aren't there any smaller pieces?
Joey's setup is still half empty. We actually have the complete opposite going. Overcrowded versus empty. What do you prefer?
10 minutes
is too much time. That's what it's supposed to be. I think we need to encourage them, give them some confidence. Everyone on the count of three, yell the name you think is gonna win. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Joey!
Let's try that again. Come on, guys. That was a little biased, I think. Come on, one more time. 1, 2, 3.
Joey!
Never mind.
What are they saying?
They think you're gonna lose. How do you feel about that?
Well, horrible.
1.5 minutes. 1.5 minutes.
90 seconds remaining.
90 seconds remaining. All right, guys, as soon as this 90 seconds are over, we gotta get real loud. I have a feeling that's gonna fall over. Will Joey stand? Tank, stay standing up. What do you guys think?
No.
Looks unstable.
Looks unstable. Okay.
My life is unstable.
Time.
50 seconds.
50 seconds. Are you ready to follow your 10 seconds? Awesome. Okay. Less than a minute left. Finish up your escapes. Grab your last materials. Put them in. Let's go. Let's go. This is now a calendarium. You can keep the rest of it
and aquatic on it. It looks good!
Biggs, are you done?
We're as done as we're gonna be.
Okay, Biggs is done early.
Okay, keep it.
30 seconds.
What?
Yell at him, go, tell him what to do.
Keep it.
Take this off?
Start over.
Okay, yeah. Everyone says keep it, yell keep it. 1, 2, go.
Keep it!
Who says take, get rid of it?
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right. Now it's time for a vote. Thanks, guys, no bias, right? Okay, ready. If you're voting for Biggs, be as loud as you can.
It ain't that bad.
No. Ready?
Hey,
go.
Hold on. Oh.
Yeah. Look at that.
We got a timeout.
We're going to have to redo that. One timeout.
We're not voting for Biggs. We're not just voting for Biggs.
He's taking a pay cut.
This gentleman right here has been a massive influence. What's your name?
Nikki.
So, everyone, a round of applause for Nikki.
Okay, now that Biggs pulled that move, let's try this again. If you're voting for Biggs and Nikki, if you're voting for Biggs and Nikki, yell! Alright, and now, another timeout.
I just want everybody to know how much I love you. And did you have anything to say?
Joey's gonna hurt me if you don't vote.
I'm a good person.
And now that he's pulled that move, if you're voting for Joey and Lorenzo, yell!
Yeah!
I think that was pretty even. I think that's been okay. We might have to do this with a show of hands. Okay. If you're voting for Biggs, put your hands up.
Well, who's gonna count?
I was gonna say I'm not counting.
No. Louder. You gotta make.
Go.
You gotta go louder.
Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, one more time. Biggs, hands up and yell! That team, go! Yeah! It's funny because it's less hands, but it's louder screams.
We have more hands.
Is it a draw? Are we all okay if we agree that this is a draw?
No!
Oh, no. Look, so
then they gotta be louder.
Joey hasn't been able to skip this last year.
I got an idea, smart Alan. I want you to take on him. We'll take this stuff out. We'll see how tough we are then.
Okay.
Yeah?
Let's do it!
Let's go!
Are you guys not get off the stage for a minute? Get the kids off for a second. Because we're going to move everything around. You can't come back and do the same thing.
But you got to stay right here. Stay right here.
Just make it a giant mess. Now we're stupid.
Hey, don't mess me up!
Don't
Don't throw the rock.
Don't mess me up.
But because these guys are so smart.
Yeah, I'm smart.
You got some garbage. You got some garbage in yours.
Looking, you get 7 minutes.
Okay, I can use 7 minutes.
The winner of you two decides the winner of me and him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
All right, skapers, are you ready?
Yeah.
Come on up. You got the time?
I'm ready.
Awesome. 7 minutes this time. Okay, all right, we're gonna count them down again. Oh, right, yeah, right, yeah. Put it down, put it down. All right, ready? After, we're gonna count down from 10, and then you guys run.
Okay.
No wrestling. Okay? Let's go. 10,
tackle 5, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go! Okay, so are the adults allowed to help them? Assistance only. Okay, that we're wrong with that one. Assistance only. You can talk, but you can't touch any materials. How about that? Okay, cool.
Careful. There you go. Put
it the same spot. I'm a big fan of Boston.
That's a cool piece.
Yeah, I like it. It's probably the best piece here.
My suggestion is that we hide that flat edge.
Is your suggestion trying to throw him off?
Nice rock, but my suggestion would be to...
Not to use the exact same
rock. I'm not
going to
listen to you.
Put the mic on him.
No, I mean the flat edge. That flat edge. Turn it so you don't see the flat edge. Or bring it up forward or something.
No, no. Can't touch, you can't touch.
It's flat on the side.
Go on.
Right.
No touch.
1 minute down. Yeah?
Yell at these guys. Tell them what to do.
Yeah, come on. Help them out, guys. Let's go.
Yeah!
You might need a rock or another piece of wood to hold it in the position that you want it to be.
I have a slight feeling that I know.
And some people may not like to see it. Saw him.
Oh, wow.
No touching.
Okay, do we disqualify? Do we disqualify Joey from the dungeon? No, I'm kidding, okay, keep going. Keep going. But Joey's not allowed to touch anymore. I feel like we should give Biggs a few advantages now.
No.
No? No advantages? No? Okay, I'm sorry. No advantages.
5 minutes.
5 minutes. Okay, so let's start with this way. Is this tank already better than what it was before?
Yeah!
I think you're better skippers than you guys. Time. Time.
Oh, 4 minutes.
4 minutes.
You can't help him, Biggs.
That's so weird that you're allowed to help, but I wasn't allowed to say anything.
No, you can say something. You just can't touch the materials. We see you secretly escaping under the table. Try to give him something to put in there in one piece.
And I put it along the back. Okay.
I feel like you guys almost switched materials for the last round as well. Yeah, he's using those.
Yeah, something's
down here.
Yeah.
You're gonna run
out of
time! No, I won't. 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
Hey, who thinks I should put these here? Can I steal from his place? Can I steal his items?
No.
Can I steal from the other tank?
Yeah.
The crowd's decided.
Okay.
That should have been what it should have been. Should have had each other.
Yeah, yeah.
You got a cool thing going on there.
I thought you were my friend.
I look at the pieces of wood, I look at the woods, I look at the textures, different things. How does the wood flow? You've created something doing that right here. That looks good.
When I'm looking at the scape, I see the things, but I'm looking at rocks, not by no means like the aquascapers.
I'm looking at different textures, I'm looking at different colors, I look for the grains and the way the wood flows. And that piece that Nikki put in there has got all that weird texture. I personally don't like the piece of spider wood in the middle because it's an entirely different type of wood, a different type of color. Is that good commentary? Is that good?
Time.
2 minutes.
No,
2 minutes.
What is this illegal timer you're putting on?
He's questioning your timing skills.
He's cheating right now. I don't believe you.
Less than two? Okay, less than 2 minutes. The pressure is on now. Go quick, quick, quick.
Yes.
I heard there's a bird section over there. If you guys want to go grab some birds to put in the tanks, that could work too.
Yes, yes.
You guys aren't loud enough. Come on, these kids need it. Let's do it. Wow.
They're cheering for both of you.
Yeah, but he's still getting a little bit of confidence.
There you go.
I love it.
Joey is touching. Joey is touching. Crowd's yelling.
Don't take your 60 seconds. 60 seconds.
1 minute left. Go, go, go.
I never thought I'd have a group of kids screaming at me, no touching.
It's not been the first thing that's been yelled at
the discussion.
What? This?
Time?
30 seconds. These skates look nothing like what they started.
And even coming out
here,
or maybe make them all
come
up this way.
Countdown slowly.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hands off the skate. Hands off the skate.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Are we going to judge them the same way? Are we going to do this by screams and shouts? Is that how you guys want to do this? Okay. Ready? Does that mean he gets to pick the winner of the three skates, or does that just mean you won?
We won.
Oh, that's it? That's it?
Okay, congratulations, Joey and Lorenzo, for winning the Skate Off second year in a row.
Get in the middle.
Oh. Okay, one more time. Can we hear the cheers for the Aquascapers? Let's go.
Awesome. Okay.
Wait, why am I looking at yours? You're the biased judge.
I wasn't the judge. They were the judges. I was just
a
commentator.
I'm so disappointed.
All right, folks. Hey, Chris, thanks for doing that with me again here at the stage. Tons of fun. You guys come back tomorrow, 12 p.m. I have a real talk.
I trust you.
But hey, guys, thanks for coming out year after year. Potentially, I'll be back next year. We'll see how it goes.